the choke. So they're either gonna put the foot in the middle and break your posture here, all right? Or they're gonna be way back here, which isn't realistic, okay? More realistically, they're gonna be here trying to pull you back, okay? So we're gonna work to escape from here. All right.
You need a stool.
Yeah. All right. So we're here. So put the feet here. All right. So as soon as you feel this, I have to address the choke, okay? So I'm here. Now the foot, I'm gonna kind of feel for her leg. I'll step behind, and I'm gonna start to turn. I'll keep this arm nice and tight. Turn this way so I can see. Turn this way so I can see. All right. I'm keeping this arm nice and tight, and it's just like that push pull we did in kids' class. I'm here, and I'm about. Boom. So that shoulder pressure is what's making her go down.
Yeah, my neck popped.
Sorry. You need to fix your sinuses.